Hola. My name's Bill. I'm a street singer. I don't like the term busking because most people don't know what it means. Street singer, yes. I also play harmonica on the rack, and it's going pretty well. If you want to improve as a musician, do it every day. And if you can make a little money at it, so much the better. Good.
What kind of got you into this, Bill?
Well, I used to do it without putting out any hat or anything, and I didn't make money, and then stopped doing it, and then it was more necessity, traveling, and running out of money, and just, you know, I would make sure to spend down, and so I had to do it. And working every day, you improve so quickly. Once you realize how it can work, you know, it's hard to stop.
Well, what made you get into the lifestyle of traveling and singing, you know, and basically living out of your car? I mean, what's kind of drawn you to that?
Adventure. Just loving to travel and loving to play music. And it really is, you know, I mean, other than going to bars with your hat in your hand or restaurants and begging them for work or knowing somebody, it's really the only way to do it.
Well, have you met some interesting people
of
traveling
course.
Around?
Yes. New Mexico, Key West, Florida, Athens, Ohio, and the Brunswick, Georgia metro area. You know, some of my favorite places. Panama City, Florida. You know, excellent towns. Made some money in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, but I found out it's not allowed. They call it soliciting.
So do you run into that often?
No. Oh, no. No, no, no. Now, some places you're supposed to have a permit, and they'll tell me that I need a permit, and so I appreciate the information, and I go somewhere else.
Now, what kind of guitar? You're currently playing a resonator,
I think. Resonator, and I had seen people use those on the street, and it's kind of like a built-in amplifier. And the harmonicas are Fender harmonicas. Not very expensive, but very good.
Well, now, do you find people aren't rude to you? People are pretty friendly wherever you go. Sounds like you've traveled most of the states.
Almost all that I ever get is encouragement. If people don't like it, they tend to keep that to themselves, but they might tell somebody else, you know, or dial 911, you know, they're supposed to have a permit. Well, how did they know I didn't have a permit? Well, none of the guys on the street have permits, except maybe one, you know?
Well, do you find that you make enough money to take care of your needs and, you know, purchase food and do all the things that you obviously
depending
have
to
do?
Depending on where I am, sure.
What's probably been your most favorite spot, you know, traveling?
Of course, the Brunswick metro area, Brunswick, Georgia.
Well, there you go, yeah. The Golden Isles.
It's unbeatable. Where else are you going to get a covered pier, library, pier village, lighthouse, and lots of other things, and free parking? Makes a difference.
So what advice for somebody who wants a kind of a free lifestyle, what advice would you give them, Bill?
Well, you know, you got to have the skills to start with, or else, you know, you're not going to get much. So just work up the skills, but then you're going to improve so fast on the road. It's to me, the gift is the desire to play music, and that desire helps you overcome any obstacles that might present themselves.
I like it, Helen. I like it.